Everybody, welcome back to Learn with Minecraft Education. We are today going to be looking at a shortcut, a bit of a cheat method to building a house in Minecraft. So let's change this to creative, keep this at peaceful, operator and flat. Let's show coordinates for this one because that's what quite useful. Let's have it as always day, just so we can see clearly what's going on, and play. Now we're going to be using the agent today to build. Often your students will want to get into Minecraft and start just building with things straight away, which is a lot of fun, but of course we want them to learn coding, so we're going to be showing them how they can do the same thing a lot quicker by coding an agent. So let's press C to build up our code builder, new project. Let's call this house 2. There we go. Alright, so we don't need this. And let's change run to house. There we go. Now on the left here, I don't know if this is hidden behind my face, we've got all the different types of code blocks we can use. So we're going to go to this green one here, blocks, and we're going to use the fill command. So let's move that across. Now we're going to fill with whatever material we want our house to be built out of. So I'm going to go ahead and use brick. And these are from one place to the next, okay, so from one starting coordinate to the one that we want to end at. That's basically the size of our house. So from 0, well, that makes sense, the basically the square in front of us, to -1, because we want the bottom edge of our cube actually to be submerged underground, to 0. That makes sense. This is x, y, and z coordinates. And this is the width, height, and depth of our building. So we're going to have it 10 wide, 10 deep, and let's go just 5 high. We don't want a really high one. And then this final value here, we're going to change to hollow, because we're going to have a big hollow cube as the template for our house. Okay, so I press escape to get back to Minecraft. There's our agent ready to go. So I click T to get to the chat box, and I'll type house. There we are. And our house, there we go, it's popped up just behind me here. Now obviously this isn't a house yet, but we've got the makings of a house here, haven't we? So this is a pretty cool activity now if we get our students to turn this into, you know, a house. So let's put a door in there. Let's put in a few torches and so on. And then you'll see we've got the makings of a house. There we are, in our house, a couple of windows, it's a little bit of light in, and let's pop some torches in the corner over here. Now, not the most impressive house in the world, but I'm sure many of you students will enjoy kitting this house out the way they want. There's lots of furniture and stuff, and it's a good way to get them started on seeing that actually the agent is a good way to create some shortcuts in the game rather than just something that we learn about coding with. It can be very helpful, alright? So a little kind of beginner lesson there on coding, if you like, for your students. Now do like and subscribe to this channel, because there's lots of similar videos coming up soon. We'll go into a little bit more depth on these kind of activities. But for now, thank you for tuning in, and goodbye.